Also, the first
that's
was good.
I'm on a trip in Siberia this summer.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Great.
Yeah.
Bye.
These are like Russian crackers. This is with vanilla and this is with poppy seeds. They're called sushkas, a plate. Russian word.
Oh, I tried.
Yeah. Super.
Oh,
it's so hard. Yeah, normally we should have tea, which we heat up in. It's like a model. You put in water and you heat it up. It's a common thing for that.
I'm sorry, you put water in what?
This. This is called the samovar, which technically means self-boiling. When bowls are wooden here, fresh water on top, and it heats up. This is just a model. Romans, 3 or 4 gallons, but it's like the same shape, basically. Those are called nesting dolls. They call that because each one fits inside the other. Welcome to Russia. Russia is the biggest country in the world. Yeah. It also has the longest railroad.
Also, the first man in space was Russia.
Russia?
Yes.
Yeah,
it was
Neil
Armstrong. But in space, it was Russia.
Yeah, because it was 1963. He was a little early.
We learn something new every day.
Yeah.
You want a cookie?
Did they get it?
Hey, Claire.
This is like a cracker.
Hey, Claire.
Hey, Lily. These are the poppy seeds and this is like vanilla.
Before you came here?
This vanilla and sweet is not sweet.
No, tea because it's
a Russian too? Oh, you do. I heard you talk to your mom in Russian.
Of course.
Yeah, you speak Russian and mama doesn't speak English.
I'm a small, I don't know if I've officially met you. I talked to you on the phone a couple of times.
Love him, love him, love him, love him. Love him.
How are you, Toby?
No, I said Toby. Sorry, I wasn't calling you.
His name is
Toby. I'm sorry, Toby.
And
he was right there. I said, hey, Toby. Hi, guys. How are you?
I have this and this.
Yeah, those are called nesting dolls because each one fits inside the other. These are like Russian crackers.
What kind is it? It's like a bread?
No, it's like crackers.
This is not sweet, and this sweet vanilla.
Yeah.
Just a like cracker.
I like this one.
No, I don't.
Where's this lamp?
It's model of self-boiling stuff. We call it
samovar.
His real size, big, like this, maybe 2 or 3 gallons. But this,
Ksenia, explain how does it work? Ksenia, do you like it? Is it like a lamp?
Yeah, you know. This is like
boiling water.
Oh,
yeah, kettle. We put wood or coal in here.
Not in here.
Give me. I forgot.
We put it inside and we put water here and we boil it and then put it just
in the water.
Yeah.
But normally it's 3 or 4 gallons.
But this is small. This is small.
They take their boot, put it right there, and I.
Yeah,
no,
that
is
to make
air.
Air.
To pump air.
Oxygen.
Okay.
Oxygen. Air.
Yeah.
Fire.
I hope they don't have stinky lips.
Yeah. No. Well, this is really interesting. Thanks for sharing with us.
Выступать то где будем?
Ура! А, там Джимми, пойдем посмотрим.
Пойдем, покажи.
Ксения, мы пойдем в джим. Нам сцену надо посмотреть, потому что Вадим пришел.
Like always.
It was a good
railroad.